next. It's a middleweight showcase between Awesome and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Bazooka is 22. Awesome is 31. Bazooka is 2 inches taller. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the... Awesome.
Here we go. Bazooka. One. You ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Oh, he caught him.
There it is. Oh, look at that. And he's down.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Oh, big shot from the top.
Nice kick.
That huge head kick was blocked. And another head kick lands.
His opponent needs to defend. He knows he's got to keep those hands up.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Awesome gets caught by the head kick. Oh, that's a big kick.
Jab.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Big head kick lands. Great head kick.
By knockout, roundhouse kick to the head.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
We can see it from a different angle here. Look at the power in this roundhouse kick, and when it lands, the fight is done. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Awesome!
Awesome, victorious with the knockout.
Trying to write the more you try to